Huh? It'll be the same? Okay. That's all I want to know. Because sometimes some games randomize these, and you have to take advantage of them when you see them. But if they're going to be the same, I don't have to randomize. All right. That makes sense. Yeah, I took advantage of those Legendary Llamas zap song. Like, because I logged in, I think it was like 2 weeks ago. And I was like, why do I have all these llamas? I was like, just swimming in llamas. And it was just like legendary after legendary after legendary. And that's why my inventory looks the way it does. That's why I have, you know, this is how I got all of these. Pretty much all of these came out of those llamas I got. Because I think I only had one legendary prior to that. And they're all like rank one. I haven't done anything to them. Yeah. Smorgasbord llama. Alright. We're going to try that again with some people that aren't... I don't know what they were doing. But it was suspect when the guy just kept screaming for help at the beginning and dancing in front of me. So I don't understand this language of my people. So I still don't know why I didn't get credit for that first time. I want to make sure I'm doing this right. Three missions in Stonewood. Because I swore I did that first mission in Stonewood that I finished. But it didn't give me credit. I double clicked on... I clicked that and I came here. At least I thought I did before. Whatever, maybe I didn't. Where do you see the name of the place at? Okay, right here. Gummy, thank you so much for the support. Tier one sub, 8 months in a row. Everybody show some love in the chat. Thank you so much, man. How did I get the Gravedigger? I unboxed it. I think, or my wife gave it to me. One to two. I think I unboxed it though. If it's a schematic, I unboxed it. And the weird thing is that those people, they were higher level than me. Incoming weather balloon. Find the landing site, build defenses, and keep the balloon safe until the danger. Okay. So I gotta get some of those, the things that I need other than the wrenches. So this is just a survival one. These are supposed to be quick, I think. Cut the cake. A survivor can be heard nearby. What's the survivor icon? I guess he's in here. I don't remember how to recognize him on the map. I'll figure it out though. If you hear me asking rhetorical questions, chat, it's because I'm a streamer. It's what streamers do. We talk to ourselves and we ask questions, not expecting answers. Put that cookie down! Hi, Jay. I see you found an encampment. Grenade! Okay, there's a person icon here. But I don't see a person. Yet. There you are, you little stink. Hiding behind a wall in the corner like that. Can anybody see you? That's one. As you can see, I am low on metal. I'm gonna go over here and shoot this guy. I'm gonna toss a grenade. Okay, my arm ain't that good. Arm's not that good, chat. Okay, that's just weird. Something tells me that spawn ain't right. Two stones with one bird. Hi. You leave now. La-dee-dee. There's another one? Why are you just chilling? More people like you. Find sight before Ray. I don't even know what mission I chose. I thought I chose, oh. Hi. Give me the cash! You got a mythic survivor? I don't think I've ever gotten a mythic anything. That guy's pretty ninja-y and agile. Sitting on top of the world. Are we supposed to defend this? Oh yeah, that would, that'll do it. It was from the some three free Lego llamas. Cheap traps. Nope. Yeah, okay, so you got the legendary llamas. Why can't I put anything? It's not the right one. Oh, I'm out.
It did.
Make these impossible to get out of. Sitting on top of the world. What's that? I still don't see the main objective, but that'd be all right. So, those two things on the left side, the wall lights and the wall darts, is that some kind of pin recipe? I wonder. I found the landing site. The location of the landing site has been added to your map. Oh, I didn't find it before her. So, to the bottom left. Alright, let's get this cake. What you guys think of the Warframe announcements today, huh? That melee, huh? What you guys think? What'd you think? What did you think? What did you think? Yay, another birthday thing. Resolved to do. Okay, so now I gotta head that way. They confused me a little bit with the, when she was trying to show off the machete. I think they were trying to show off, you know how you can use a glaive with a secondary now? I think they said they were going to open it up to more weapons, and they were trying to show it off, and end up breaking and breaking and breaking. They end up confusing me more than anything. Alright, so they're going to be coming from this way. So your boy is going to build one of these up here. Oh, there they are.
Our fort's under attack.
It's like a corridor here. Have any traps? Yeah, I do. All right. I guess I could do that. Wait, what do I have in here? Oh, that's a wall dart. Okay, I guess I can put that on one of these walls or something. I can have one for these. These two are at the top. Why? I'm gonna get good at this interface one of these days. There's a door here. There's not. Okay, let's put a wall. Wall. I mean, do that. Okay, I hit that by accident. Didn't see anything. Put it away. There you go. This is your boy learning keys, chat. Trying to hit G. Did I not build this? I guess I didn't build it, chat. I didn't do that. Doo-dah, doo-dah. Can't see the build limit anymore. Can I do floor stuff? I don't know what it's like. I'm watching a BR build battle going on here. I could put some cheap ones up here, I think. Oh wait, I think I've gotten rid of all of them. Yes. Pick wall trap. Hey. Crowfall, yay or nay? I'm gonna play it. Defend the data. The heck is that? Chilling. What ladder? Did he? Oh my goodness, he. Why would you do that? What the? I just built this elaborate corridor, and you build a wall, and you put a door on it. Get rid of this. No, Jimmy. I mean, did you not see all of this? Ooh, the range on this. Looking good. Ooh, there's a lot of them over there. Grenades bounce kind of funny. Yeah, I like this gun. It does good damage. Although I'm over level for this zone, but still does good damage. You know what? I should just let her walk in. You just gave them a route to go above all of my freaking ceiling traps right to the base. You just gave them a route. Why would you do that? That's because of your freaking steps. That happened because of your steps. Lord have mercy. Mercy. Had you left this open, they would have walked right through here and died. Good. Guy's not thinking, man. I mean, just take a half a second and just think. You know, if I put stairs here, zombies will go upstairs and above all the traps that this guy has painstakingly laid here. Just, yeah, man. Oh, okay. Wrong button. That's the button I'm looking for. Spin. Spin! Well, we only got a couple more data files, so it's good. See, watch. This is a demonstration. You saw that?